I recall to those scenes that you just described so deeply, so emotionally. Like I felt her journey. And then I literally couldn't remember the last 20 minutes of the film because that actually centers around the action and the,
the fighting whole, and the age. Like a, I think there's like a massive bomb as well. It's like a, an atomic.
Oh my God. I don't know.
It's like.
Exactly right. And no one remembers.
No, because no it's cares. About. There, it's about her awakening as like an empowered sexual housewife. That's what the movie's about for me.